part. So this part needs to go like here. The light, so it goes right here. The other piece of paper is going to be the light, so it goes on the other side. These are the lights. Two bombs on the back. I'm gonna get the markers. On the end. That's what we're gonna do on the end. And then now we're gonna get the people. Now got it. Wait, now I'm just. Next, you have to fit this piece right here, and so you can get out. I'm gonna fit this piece right over here. This piece right here. Fit this piece. Hey, I hope not too long. Back a little bit. Dip this like this a little bit.
That's the candy. I was looking at the fire
light. Yeah. I'm gonna get another piece of tape.
Okay.
Or you're gonna have to move it.
I'm going to move it right over here.
Table over here and a scissor over here. I'm gonna do one. I hope I can see. Wait, I'm not this piece of tape. Don't get it so small, get all the pieces of tape big. And I can't be dense, I wanna be thick and sticky. Any windows. And then the next step, you need to put some holes underneath the bottom so it can look like it's actually driving. And we need some other pieces of it. And then after that, we're gonna make wings. So we will need some holes so we can still use part of hole for the wings. They have to be any size of what piece you have. You can put this piece of box on. And where is it? I'm looking for it. And then next, you need to put another piece of tape on the back. If you want to cut off the holes on the bottom first, you can do that. You can do any part that, and you can do any design that you want. But right now, I'm just showing you how you can make the card. Another piece of tape right here.
the car is done. So now we have to cut out the underneath part. So, Dad, you do the cutting part. Once you have the hole on the bottom, you have to slice it with a marker. So, and then you use the box cutter to cut it all out. And then you're done, and you can do any design you want.